back, launched up on the outside. It's Hookham and Westover again, the Ascot rivals together, to Sim Camille. Ace Impact coming strongly down the centre of the course, and also following him through as Ernesto into the closing stages. It is Ace Impact in front, and Ace Impact has won the arc, remains unbeaten to Westover. Ernesto through seven seas continues.